Return to the island, Cronos. Your journey to the Sisters of Fate has only just begun.
Thank you.
The relic that you hold, an amulet of the Sisters of Fate, will allow you to move swiftly through time while all around you slows. fallen god. None defy what the fates decree. That is how it must be. Only death awaits you at the end of your journey.
My death is what began this journey.
The fates have not deemed victory for you. Your soul will never find peace for what you have become.
I am what the gods have made me!
Destiny, my turn.
Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
No! Not you again!
Help me!
God of War, Jason. That beast took him. All our men are dead. Jason has the fleece. You must save him. The fleece is the key to Medusa's temple.
Help me.
doing? I need your help.
This golden fleece has the power to deflect approaching weapons and thrust them back to those who deliver them.
Ah! Thank you.
for you!
Up here! Yes, yes! Up here, quickly!
was my only escape.
I have faced test after test in search of the sisters. And now you have dashed it all away. You certainly do not live up to your reputation, Ghost of Sparta. But perhaps this is a test. Are you watching me now, sisters? Give me a sign! Am I, the great Perseus, to kill this fallen god to receive an audience with you? Will that allow me to bring my love back from the grasp of Hades himself? If not, at least I can bathe in the glory of being the one who brought down the mighty Kratos, the slayer of gods. Although I hardly think a harpy's fool such as yourself deserves such praise.
I'm right here. Not there, over here!